This is the key to how I got to the end and lived without any regrets. In the most stressful moments of our life, when we feel the most amount of worry, the most amount of fatigue, the most amount of pressure, in those moments, sometimes we become the best people that God wants us to be.